For CXC CSEC multiple choice examinations, questions 7 to 10 are based on the topic number theory. In this video, we will go through the questions from one past paper. To get the most out of this video, please pause the video here and resume when you have an answer for each one. Give it your best shot. If you really cannot work any out, then narrow it down and guess. There is no penalty in this exam for wrong answers, so always choose an answer to each question, even if that means guessing. Last chance to pause the video. I am going to show the working in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, let's go. Number 7. The value of the digit 2 in 425.3 is A, 2 tens, B, 2 ones, C, 2 tenths, or D, 2 hundredths. The digit 2 is in the ones, tens column. So the 2 represents 2 tens or 20. So the answer is A. I have provided the link for my video on place value in the description below. I have answered questions 8 and 9 in a previous video. Check the description below for a link if you want to see the working. The answers to questions 8 and 9 are both C. Number 10. What is the least number of plums that can be shared equally among either 6, 9, or 12 children? It may not be obvious, but this question is asking for the LCM, the lowest common multiple. Let's do the working. The LCM of 6, 9, and 12. We always start with the lowest primary number, which is 2. 2 into 6, 3. 2 into 9, cannot go into it exactly, so we write back the 9. 2 into 12, 6. 2 again, 2 cannot go into 3 or 9 exactly, so we write them back. 2 into 6, 3. 2 cannot go into any of these exactly, so we use 3. 3 into 3, 1. 3 into 9, 3. 3 into 3, 1. And we use 3. 1. 1, 1. So the answer, the LCM is 2 multiplied by 2 is 4. 4 multiplied by 3 is 12. 12 multiplied by 3 is equal to 36. So the answer is B, 36. That's it for this video. I am Mr. Dube. See you in the next video.